I've waited so long to have you touch my heart and grace me with your sparkle.
I'm the belle of my
heart. I'm the belle of my heart.
Look at you, my beautiful diamond necklace.
Look at you, my glamorous bracelet. All you bitches can finally rot in hell. I'm going to find all your boyfriends and fuck you to
death. But the whole thing will be diamonds. I finally am.
Look at all these bitches I used to call my friends. Dripping in diamonds from their rich boyfriends. We all had the same goals in college, to fail out of school and marry rich men. I thought they forgot about me, but I'm so happy they invited me to lunch. I didn't want to come, but I don't mind. One day I'll be at their level, living a glamorous life.
Something smells like hot breath. Christina.
Selena is the one who stinks, not me.
Ooh. Hi ladies, can we start off by getting a few mild or wild refreshments? It's happy hour, so drinks are 3 for 1.
Does it look like we're happy?
I'll get a glass of... ice.
I'll get a cup of ice on the rocks.
Can I get a cup of ice with limon?
I'll get a cup of water, please. Thanks.
I'll be back with your drinks.
Thank you.
Geez, Christina, you are so fudging fat. You've gained a lot of weight since the last time we saw you.
Yeah, who drinks water anymore? You're fat,
but at least your hair is still pretty. I mean, at least your hair can get fat, Christina.
So can we, like, talk about my fabulous trip to, where did I go again?
Hawaii?
Yes, honey. Which boyfriend did you go with? And did he take you to a nice hotel?
I went with the love of my life. He's super richer than all my other boyfriends.
Aw, I'm so happy you found love.
Thanks. Thank you.
Looks delicious.
Did you climb a volcano and swim with the dolphins?
No. No. Like, super, no.
He did get me this new diamond ring.
Wow.
Look, ladies.
Wow, it's so beautiful. You're engaged?
Yes. So, Christina, where's your hunk of a boyfriend? He's, like, so cute for you.
Yeah, where is that hot, hunky stallion of yours?
Yeah, where is he?
He was just on a business trip. He said he would meet us here for lunch today. I can't wait to see him. It's been weeks since he went away to Greenland to do environmental research.
And you guys met in school, right?
Yeah. You guys met in school? And how much do you make working in environmental research again?
Well, he's never told me.
So, does he get paid like in rocks? Or like organic water? Who reads about rocks? Or does he have to grow his own food because he works in the environment? I wouldn't mind if he fed me.
Like, yeah, grow your own food? What are we, astronauts? I mean, who even works in an environment?
Well, I know that Valentina likes when her man ties her ass in a knot. Ow, you already snow. Ow.
Well, he's happy doing what he does. He works hard.
Salad is so good for you. The fiber takes forever to break down, which keeps you full and makes you eat less. But I bet you didn't know that, did you, Christina?
Yeah. Eat less.
Thank you. see you're enjoying your salad and watching your figure.
I can't wait to show you all my new rocks. They're really hard.
Are those plastic flowers and store-bought chocolates?
Christina, are you okay?
Thanks, babe. You're the sweetest boyfriend ever. I'm going to put these in water once I get home.
You should hold your breath because your breath stinks.
You're welcome, babe. I got some organic water from Greenland. Keep them fresher, smell even better.
Thank you.
Oh, babe, you look cool. Want me to toss your salad and eat it for you?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks. Okay. What kind of dressing is there?
These bitches invited me to lunch. I couldn't even believe how mean they were. Selena? Valentina? Adelina?
I didn't want to come, but I don't mind because these bitches always pay for lunch and I'm always hungry. One day, I'll be at their level living a glamorous life. Well, I stayed in school and fell in love with using my brain. I even fell in love with Leo, who I met in school. Now I have a rich boyfriend to show off. Leo let me move into his estate, and this is the butler, Leo's in-house servant.
I'm having such a bad day.
Leo has money.
The first one of us to marry rich and get diamonds. Is the winner of the group.
All my friends have rich boyfriends that give them diamonds. And I don't.
Love me. You tell me you care. But when we're together, it's like I'm not even there. I need a reminder. Something I can eat. Something on my finger that shines so brightly. Girls posted selfies with their invitation to Adelina's wedding. It just isn't fair. I finally have a rich boyfriend, and that just isn't enough. What am I to do? Je ne sais. Leo, how will I ever forgive thee for being thy worst boyfriend ever? Everyone hates me because I don't own diamonds. I'm pathetic. I hate my life.
She's kind of cute, though, Rick.
Not really.
Are we sure?
Oh, no, she's not.
No, I don't think so. She's so whack.
She don't love herself.
Like, yeah,
she
doesn't. I love
her. Bitches ain't shit. Wish pop.
She's like kind of nice sometimes, you don't think?
I guess, but she's like kind of boring.
No, she's so whacked.
Yeah. Yeah. Why are you lying to yourself?
Ha 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 ha
I'll never be a rich girl. I'll never have diamonds. Sugar bowl party. I'll grind these diamonds into dust and mix them into sugar. The diamonds will cut and shred the rotten and fish-smelling insides. It will be the event of the season, and I'll be dripping in diamonds by the end of the night. Butler, come hither. Rapido.
Señorita Cristina. ¿Cómo te puedo ayudar?
I need to run to the store and buy all the sugar they have. Then I will have you write out the invitations and drop them off at the post office. We're having a sugar party. We must invite all my friends and plan the perfect event.
Pero señorita Cristina, I thought sugar parties only exist in telenovelas. All the girls in their pretty dresses eating sugar.
Cállate! Now leave.
Señorita Cristina, I don't know how to write in English. My mommy only teach me what she showed me on TV.
What do you mean you don't write in English? How do you even learn how to speak it without learning how to write it? You're so lucky. I have a degree from Western Connecticut State University in communication. Come on. I'm going to teach you how to write. Rapido! Hurry up and write faster.
¿Qué voy a hacer?
Faster, faster, faster! Hurry up and write it faster. Are you writing their name right? Ugh! We're gonna go through this again. A is for what? What is A?
Apple.
Alright, I'm gonna put it together.
Oye, esta señorita está loca.
What is that? Okay, B is for...
Bicicleta.
What's B for?
No entiendo nada que dice.
But this doesn't even look right. You're not spelling it right. Hurry up and write faster.
Bicicleta.
Butler, read the damn card. Butler.
Bicycle. Is that how you say in the mirror?
Yeah,
okay. All right. All right. And
hurry and fill out each invitation perfectly. We must have beautiful invitations, or else no one will take my sugar party seriously. Do you understand?
Mm-hmm.
This must be the event of the season.
Esta señorita está loca.
Yes.
All right, and last one. C? C is for...
Read the damn card.
Come on. Butler, see, come on.
C is for cat.
You got it!
To marry rich and get diamonds is the winner of our group.
Yeah, and whoever stays in school is a fool.
Hessie makes you sexy.
But what happens if you stay in school?
Well then, you suck a lot.
Yeah. Why would you want to stay in school? It feels like a prison, and the books, they're so heavy.
What happens if I get married first?
Well then, you're dead to me. I mean, us.
Diamonds from their rich boyfriends. We spent so many good times together. I can't think. Oh, my head hurts. I need a drink. Oh yeah, something refreshing. A soda pop. No, I can't. We each have the same dollar our moms bought us for when we got our first period. Oh, I don't know what I should do. I don't know what I
should
do.
Marry rich men.
Marry rich men. Valentina, Adelina, I can't do this. Oh.
I'm patient, and I'm strong, educated woman.
Tell your mother it's time to serve.
Yeah.
Ladies, thank you so much for joining me on this fine evening for a scrumptious bowl of sugar I prepared myself. I am truly happy to see all of you and hope this won't be the last time. Cheers to us lovely ladies.
I see you've settled into Leo's estate quite nicely. Must be nice having new money come into your life.
Yeah, bitch. This is my house now.
How are all your husbands doing? I can't wait for Leo to play golf with all the men in our lives.
Does Leo have a good stroke at playing golf?
Stop talking about my man, thirsty bitch!
And why would you care about our husbands? Aren't you busy learning and reading?
I don't spend all my time in books, but oh, when I do find a good one, I like to stroke every page.
Feather, there's so much to look forward to. Adeline's wedding.
Yes, honey. Bitch.
Butler, bring out the main course for this evening.
I have to warn you, Christina. You know how much I love sugar. I'm about to get real messy.
Me and my man, we had a romantic evening last night. We took a long, cold bubble bath. And then we went swimming in our pool. And then we went for a hike and took a swim in the lake. Me and my man, we love water sports.
Shut up, Valentina.
Bijouet?
Nobody cares. I care as to why smart little Christina has brought us here tonight.
Well, you ladies might need to go shopping for one more dress.
Jeez, this ball is heavy.
What's that?
Leo and I are soon to plan our wedding.
Smart money and you can go off and be smart together? No, you don't even have a ring!
You might not marry a girl because she's pretty, but oh my goodness, doesn't it help? Don't you know that a man being rich is like a girl being pretty? Why is it wrong for me to want those things? Ladies, this gathering is not about me. It's about us bonding and creating sisterhood. Don't you know us girls are meant to be best friends? Wherever we'll go, we'll stay together until the end. Please, chow down!
This sugar sure does sparkle.
Eat.
Is this fair trade sugar?
Eat it, bitch.
Where's the bathroom?
Don't you know that us girls are meant to be best friends? Wherever we'll go, we'll stay together until the end.
I finally have my
diamond.
Thank you.
take all her diamonds and I'm going to pawn them.
Yeah.
And I'm going to get money and I'm going to get my butt done.
Yeah.
And I'm going to go on vacation.
Yeah.
Margarita.
Yeah.
Margarita.
Yeah.
Margarita.
Oh, yeah.
Better a diamond with a flaw than a perfect pebble. The world still spins, and now I glisten. Those bitches had no purpose in life, no charm, no sex appeal. They weren't even college educated. Maybe I can find a better man now that I sparkle. Leo, your time is up, and you're next. I never wanted your money, Leo. I only wanted love and diamonds. Now I know why they say diamonds are a girl's true best friend.
Want me to toss yourself out on the board?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks.
You are not the love of my life.
Señorita Cristina. Señorita Cristina.
Butler, come here.
Aquí está bien stinky. Ay, it stinks.
Señorita Cristina, I was just trying to get all the glitter from the floor in the dining room. There's such a mess.
Can you shut up?
Don't call me señorita. Call me madame. I'm a rich bitch.
Stand behind me and look into the mirror. Look at all my diamonds. Look at me, then look at you. Look at me, then look at you. Look at me again, then look at you. Look at me again, then look at you. Can't you see the difference?
Madame Señorita Cristina, what are we going to do with all the bodies? The house is beginning to smell like fish. And why did you stamp that picture of Mr. Leo? He's such a nice guy.
Hush! Don't you say a word. I trust you keep what happened here a secret. Here, take this diamond earring as a thank you for your help. As much as I don't like you, you're quite useful. Sometimes. Leave! Go and buy yourself some empanadas at the bodega. Adios, amigo.
Madame Senorita Cristina. I'm going to miss you. Margarita number one, margarita number two, piña colada number three, margarita number four. Ooh. Gracias, gracias for being a stupid, temporary, rich bitch. You may have taught me how to read and write, but I always knew English, and I never had an accent. Now I'm going to be a rich bitch. Ooh. Now I'm going to take all your diamonds and pawn them and drink. Damn, girl. Now I'm going to take all your diamonds and pawn them, and drink all the piña coladas I can afford. I like Leo. And I've been working with him for years. I knew from the moment that Christina walked through that front door that she was gonna be a hot mess. Angels are like diamonds. They can't be made, but stolen. Yeah. You have to find them. Each one is unique.
Yeah.
And I was her saint. She was miserable, and I took her pain away. Besides, these diamonds look better on me. On me. Now that I'm rich, it is a moment of glorious abyss. I finally feel beautiful for once in my life. Now I'm going to be a rich bitch. Wait till you see my new butt. Look at all my beautiful new things. I knew Leo wasn't happy with her, and neither was I. So let's let the bitch go.
Thank you.
Don't come.